Like, oh my god, we're like totally going back into space. Like, OMG, everybody. Oh my god. Oh goodness. Oh my goodness, god. There's nothing happening. Panther and Hawk. I still don't know which is which. God damn it.
It's called the Vesuvius. Its maneuverability and acceleration make us look like we're standing still.
We are standing still.
I saw it when it was under construction.
In space.
I had no idea they could get it online this fast.
It's set on the standard jump point route to the Sol system. Ship that large? There's no other option.
But a ship our size has other options. Look.
We could take a shortcut through the Elastar system and squeeze through this smaller jump.
Which Tolan is never going to expect.
Just right in the middle of the system is a Confed superbase.
Exactly.
Squeeze right into the butt
of course,
crack.
Invading their airspace will attract attention.
And then
airspace.
So we launch a preemptive strike. Byers told me about that disc.
A flashback.
Thousands of civilians would be killed if you use that. The superbase isn't isolated from the rest of the system.
We have a chance to
Good
stop
idea.
The war. To save millions of lives, we have to catch Tolan and stop him.
Agreed, but hitting them first, I say we make the superbase come after us.
Do you have any idea what kind of force they can throw at
Look,
us?
It's gonna be tough getting through, sure, but using the flashback deliberately causing civilian casualties, that is morally wrong.
And awesome. I sense decision. Oh!
Panther's right, we can't kill civilians. Hawk's right, this is war. Panther's right, we talks. Panther talks. Panther's right, we can't kill civilians.
Fuck. We can. Although last time I tried to, and we accidentally didn't, so maybe I should, just for the sake of continuity, I should choose...
Talks right. Panther's right, we can't kill civilians.
I don't know. But I like killing civilians, you know? Breaking a few eggs? What's the war... You know, we're fighting for something, right? We're dying all the time. It's only fair that some of them die, too. You know, I mean, the Japanese, when they bombed Pearl Harbor, they didn't just... Oh, wait, that's probably a bad example. Okay, how about us when we dropped the nuclear bomb? That's also a bad example. How about the firebombing of Dresden? Nope, also a bad example. Shit. How can I illustrate my point properly?
Hawk's right. This is war.
I just want to use the fucking thing.
Look, we have to get through. We use the flashback.
Sweet. The game didn't cockblock me. Ha ha! Civilians are dumb. What do I care? They're not helping us anyway. We're the ones doing all the fighting. They're just a bunch of meat bags. We are war bags of meat. But still. Important bags. War meat. My ship is the letter H. Okay. Now my cursor has disappeared again. Okay. So, briefing. Or we can go to the galley and the storage hold. And no more candles. What about here? And then here? Well, why don't we save it anyway? Duty, roster. Alrighty, let's go do something amoral.
It disgusts me that you would even make such a suggestion.
Part of warfare.
No, it's not.
That's enough.
Not when innocent people.
No.
But we're gonna do something that isn't much to our taste, but it... Our only chance to stop a war that could cost millions of lives. We've got to escort the Intrepid through the Ella system to this jump point. Most of you will cover our ship, and with that diversion, my wingman and I will head down to the superbase. I'll carry the flashback.
Superbase.
If we do this right, we could get our shot at Admiral Tolan. All right, let's move.
Let's do it right. Let's kill a bunch of civilians, and hopefully maybe that commander guy too, but... Probably mostly just civilians. That sounds like fun!
Give him hell, kid. Can't wait to hear about that flashback.
Me either. Who's gonna be flying along with me? Hawk? That's not... Wait, can I take Panther? That's funny. Come along, Panther! What could possibly go wrong?
What the hell was that? Launch a preemptive strike against the LS superbase. Destroy it before it releases enough fighters to respond. Okay.
Flashback 1. Full guns.
Come along with me, person who doesn't want to help me do what I'm about to do. It'll be fun. Protect me to do the thing you don't like.
Lots of bogey.
How about you go kill the civilian ones? I mean, help.
Break formation and open fire.
Moving in.
She's so helpful, helping me kill civilians. I wonder how far I have to be close to it to launch. Oh, I should probably use my afterburner, huh? She's gonna get killed. That guy's really far away. Okay, this one's closer.
Shoot the button.
Really hope I don't accidentally launch my flash pack at you.
I'm shooting the button.
And us too!
Blurg!
Okay, flash packy time. I gotta hurry up. Fire. Fire my flash pack at it. There it goes.
Stop shooting me.
You're nothing but gutter dogs, border worlders.
Oh yeah, well, I blew up your super base. I wanna see it, I wanna see it. Mission complete. Where's Ella? It doesn't look awfully blown up. Oh, it just disappeared, I think. Yeah, it's gone. So, we blew up a super base, whatever the fuck that is.
One for the good guy.
Yeah, it's still here. And then it disappeared again. What? Huh? Can I torpedo you? Cause it's definitely still here. I heard it. I don't like how it's doing that disappearing thing, but okay, I guess I'll just... Hey, stop being invisible.
You're cleared, sir, and hurry.
Why?
Going through the jump point in under a minute.
Oh. Okay. Well, if I'm cleared, then I'm just going in hot.
Yippity hoppity, oh shit! Fuck! I missed
it wrong. I didn't miss it wrong. Come on. Fresh pack. Please work, fresh pack. Why it not working? I want fresh pack work.
Just take it nice and steady. We're gaining on him.
Admiral, I don't know where it came from, but the Intrepid is closing.
We're invisible. Shh, we're not here.
Right, come on. Let's make this interesting.
No.
For 180.
No.
15 seconds to the salt jump point.
Perhaps you didn't hear me, helmsman. 180 now.
Oh. But I like jumping.
A junkyard dog snapping at your heels. The best thing to do is to turn around and kick it in the chops.
This is inertia in space.
I don't believe it.
I do. Hi.
Come on.
Looks like we get to get into a fist fight with Admiral Tolwyn and his shippy, the Valerial something. Oh, Vesuvius, yes. Confederation supercarrier has attacked. Launch all fighters.
Okay.
Oh, goody. I like bogeys.
Except when they shoot me in the face. full guns. Fire, laser beams, yes, they're burning. Do I have my flash pack back or my torpedo? Oh, I have torpedoes, but I don't want to shoot it just yet. Maybe soon, but not right now.
Chalk up another for the maniac.
Cool, maniac. Way to go, buddy. Alright, I'm gonna go into torpedo range. Hopefully. Fuck! No! He didn't want me to get into torpedo range. My tough dickies.
Look at him burn!
I'm going right for it. But I have a torpedo. Oh god! That's a lot of laser beams.
Mission complete.
Okay. How do I go home? Okay, I'm coming home. I can't fucking ask for clearance if you guys won't shut the fuck up.
Need clearance.
Sir, the situation is really desperate here. We need your presence on board. You're clear to
land. I'm trying. Our sensors are detecting what? Oh, tits. This is not good. Does he have a tractor beam? Quick, get the princess to a pot. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, it's the Pegasus! I'm just kidding. It's not. Oh, snap! Bang, bang! Pew, pew! Bang, bang, pew, pew! What is this shit? Ha ha!
Good to see you, Colonel.
Hey.
Very good to see you, Captain.
Hell of a communications rig, huh? Well, we don't have time for me to fill you in on everything, so.
How's that
now, let's
porn
just
collection?
Say that I still have a few friends at Confed HQ. The ship I'm in is the twin to the Vesuvius. And even these things have a few soft spots. Now, I'm going to dump a whole lot of data on your comm officer. Blueprints, IFF codes, the works.
Porn?
As you can see, certain
elephant
areas
porn?
Of her flanks are somewhat vulnerable. Now, once these turrets are taken out...
Did you say turret?
We'll see if we can't even up the fight with them.
It's a turret.
Yes, we will, sir.
Not sure if you're aware of that. Okay, so I suppose I should blow up a turret or something? Maybe? I don't know. Or a torrent. Maybe it's a torrent and he downloaded his porn on Pirate Bay. I don't know. Hawk, Panther, and Maniac. Okay, that's a big,
let's
big
screw this one up, kid. Looks like a cakewalk.
Yes. A cakewalk with missiles and stuff. Okay, let's save it on... Oopos! And now we're off to see the Vesuvius, the wonderful Vesuvius of murder. Okay, so the other ship is the St. Helens. That's our friend. Now we're supposed to destroy all fighters and then attack the Torrents. Can we target bad men? Oh, we have to go to the Way area. Way! Yeah. Okay. Everybody, freaking attack.
Formation and open fire.
These guys are history.
Shit, fuck, shit, fuck.
Break formation and open fire.
Moving in.
Will you die? I'm right on your ass.
Maniac Magic.
Maniac Mansion.
Nothing but gutter dogs, border worlders.
That's a good game. Oh, there's one on your tail. Someone saved your life. You owe me space monies for saving your life. Alright, we're winning.
Chalk up another for the
another Hellcat. Oh man, there's a capital ship battle going on. That's wicked, bitchin' cool. Holy shit, that thing can turn fast! Stop it with the Stop it, seriously, with the lasers. Oh my god. Oh my god, lasers. Coming for you next, bogey. Something just blew up, and I hope it wasn't our friendly carrier, because something big just blew up. And I have no idea how to tell what it was.
Wow, there's a lot of these fighty things. Oh, nope, they're both still here. I saw two of them. Oh, goodness, that was close. Might have been... Nope, that wasn't bad. It might have been bad, but it wasn't. Why aren't my missiles locking? Do I not have missile lock abilities? Okay. Oh. Something big just blew up again. Oh. I just fucking... I just killed all the fighters!
Mission complete.
Bullshit! Can I land on the St. Helens? Where'd the other one go? He must have got away. Dick.
Unable to complete mission.
That was an awkward time for you to do that, douche.